These were aluminum reproduction wheel opening moldings that we have stripped the anodizing off and then chrome plated them. A lot shinier than that anodizing.